In the nucleation phase of actin polymerization, the G actin subunits combine to form a stable seed or nucleus. This stable nucleus consists of 3 G actin subunits. The nucleus has a minus end and a plus end. During elongation phase, the G actin monomers are added to both minus end and plus end of nucleus rapidly. As shown in this video, actin filaments grow faster at plus ends and slower at minus ends. As a result, the filament length increases. This is the F actin filament having a minus end and a plus end. As F actin filament grows, the concentration of G actin monomers decreases. This decrease in concentration of G actin monomers stops when equilibrium is reached between filament and monomers. During steady state, G actin monomers exchange with subunits at the plus end and minus end of filament. During steady state, there is no net change in the total mass of filament. Please like, subscribe, and share.